Hello everybody, today I am going to show you how to make Bendy and the Ink Machine Chapter 1. So first of all, we're going to create a new world, and just name it Bendy Chapter 1. Of course, we need to be creative. More world options. World super flat. Okay. Let's create a new world. Hopefully, it's flat. If I didn't. Flat. I don't know, but. Oh. What? Oh! Dang, it's a fight. Why do I hear a car outside? Grass. Cheats on. Create new world. I hope this works. Why can't I make it? Okay, so we need a super, I might as well build it up in the sky, like, okay, I'm going to, now let's get rid of this. So, what we're going to need is oak wood. We're going to need this, just for the ink. You can use whatever you want for the ink. Also, to make the ink floor, I'm going to use black carpet. And then, doors. Okay. Do this way. Do this way. And then, after you made this wall, go, like, let's say 11 this way. No, actually, it's a 2. Now, let's see how 9 is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh. Gonna do, yeah, I'll just, yeah, we'll go 11. Okay. Oh, also grab some vents. Out through the game, it's going to look very cool.
How do you lock doors? Should we make it another layer higher? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So, yeah. Then let's make the roof. Sorry if you can hear my clicking. Now let's get a sign. Also, we need glowstone. I keep forgetting that. This. Yes. Oh wait. Remember where the glowstone is. Down caps a fit done. I'm going to do this. Okay, we'll do that. Let me just wanna do this. And that'll work. Ah! Oh, yeah, we'll do that. Then the rest have to be different. Nope. Yes. Yes. Okay, so there's one more picture that we need. That one? Yeah, it is. Okay, so here are the pictures, at least. So, yeah, we got the hallway. If you don't know how to get the commands, I can show you. But, okay, so slash. If you haven't done this before, just type in give. Oh, capital. Give shift 2 P C O M M A N D command underscore, which you shift a top score, which is right by the plus and equal button, blah 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 blah. Turn. Okay, let's grab this. Okay, let's go in here and type in. Okay. slash, what was it again? It was... I can't remember. It was, I think it's spawn point like that. It done. Oh wait. I don't think that worked. Slash spawn point. I don't know if that works. I'm just seeing if it would work. But I don't think it did. Bad. Well, anyways, let's go three. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. If that's 13. Is it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10? Yeah, it's 13. Hey, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. Okay. Ah! I just realized I was doing it. I don't think we need this. Then we want to go. Well, this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 this way. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And 11 this way. So about I think we might need to do that and then get one of those layers. Okay. Can I pull you up here really close to me? I'm singing in front of Cam. No, I am. Am I? Yes, I am. Okay. Now let's just join it up. Boom. Boom. Okay, there's that. Let's see if I can see. But the starting, we don't get that much light. We really don't. Also, right here, We get that little thing that leads us to the that room. That room that leads us to our to the old desk, I think. Yeah. Hold on. Oh, right here we get the projection. I think we're gonna have to use a glowstone. I don't think I have sea lantern. I don't even know how to spell sea. S-A? No. So we're gonna have to lose glowstone. This is creepy. I think it's creepy. If you guys don't think it's creepy, put a thumbs down on this video. Please do not do that. Boom, 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 boom. The whole area. And over here, we would usually get. If you guys have the Mr. Crayfish furniture mod, I would be pleased if you use that for the furniture. But yeah. So. What should the projector be? I think I'm gonna make it like this. Item frame, place it down. Oh geez, that looks weird. Very. Well, that looks even weirder. Hey-o. Okay, I'm just gonna. So I'm not sure how to use. So yeah, let's work over here on the, to that way. Yeah, there's a car in our driveway right now, and I don't know why, and I don't care. The thing that I'm just not going to do that room. Observe you guys don't want to because it's just a dumb room. Dumb room of stairs that lead to nowhere. But I'm sure soon they'll be adding stuff into that room and seeing if they'll be updating chapter one. Or maybe at the end, maybe chapter four, you have to start at chapter one, at the same place chapter one started. Who knows? Chapter four still hasn't released yet. Oh, if you guys want to know how to make the... that... I can't remember. Sorry about that. I just never remember. I never remember. Bendy's ruining my mind. How dare you, Bendy? If you make this happen one more time, I will kill you in the actual game. Which I basically observe that's in chapter 5, which is a final chapter releasing probably in 2020. And I will be like 11 that day. Jeez. Or 10. Okay. Ba-ba-boom, ba-ba-boom. I just realized my volume is really... I don't have a speaker. I also don't have an office. So I am not that rich. Okay, so fence, just hey, it's very dark in here. Very dark. That's why I put lights. I don't know why Bendy has to be so dark, but it's this light in Minecraft. Too bad. And the projector is still on. Turn off, you stupid projector! I really just want to get to the exit. Man, that's loud though. Okay. Now this. Where we get the room that says he will set us free. I think okay, there's that. then over here we get a, like a mini moon. Of like a few things. We are still above the world. Here we get like some kind of random, we get some random stuff, and then actually over here when the sign of heal set is free, I'm going to put some ink. Oh, do you guys want to know how to make the statue Vendi? I can do that. I can add it. Just get a wither skeleton skull. Oh. That. I just realized. What do we need? What do we need? Oh, what do we need? We need some leather. I don't need. I am a dummy. Oh, I got one thing. We need a pooper stand. What? Where's the armor? Hold on. Either I'm spelling that wrong, or is there no armor stand? Okay. But if there's armor stand, I'm just saying you can make the bendy cutouts and you know what I mean. Gotta get everything back in our inventory. Under pressure. Okay. I really like this hallway though. I just like how I designed it. That is very weird what you can do with this lab. You can make it disappear by putting a spot inside. Delete this wall. I think we need a here. Okay, Hold on, how long is this hole here? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, yes. Put the door in there. And then my dog is barking too much. Hey, it's looking pretty good so far, and I'm just gonna place here. Perfect, actually. This is better. Yeah, this is better. How long have I been making this video? I have no idea. So. Yeah, we're gonna do the signs, and this video will end. Okay, so down, caps, he, done. Let's redo this one. Hello. Set. Us. He will set us free. Okay, so that's gonna wrap it up for this video, you guys. I hope you enjoyed and have a good day watching the moon rise. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!